morning or afternoon, H5 Kids. It's your girl, Charlie, and today I'm doing my first ever dance lesson on H5 Kids. I am super psyched for this, and I hope you are too, and get ready to dance with me, because this is gonna be a fun time. So, we are dancing to a song called Cotton Eye Joe. If you haven't heard of this song, it's a pretty cool song, country-ish, and it's usually people do it with line dancing. I'm gonna teach you a dance that I learned from at my school, and yeah, let's just get into it. So this is the preview of the dance. Perfect, so that is the preview of the dance. Super fun, super simple. I know it may sound complicated at first, but it's so fun to do, and I love doing it wherever I am. So the first step you might have seen for the preview is that I did a heel in front of you with your right leg. We're going to start with our right leg. So we're gonna go heel in front of us. Pretty simple. And then after heel twice, we're going to go toe. So the exact opposite. Heel, and then toe. Okay, let's try it one more time. So, where did you come from? Where did you go? So those are the lyrics. So, where did you come from? Where did you go? And then after, we're going to be getting our hand out to the side over here, our left hand, and we're gonna be hitting our right foot to our hand right on our ankle. So, where did you come from? And we're gonna go down. And then we're gonna go Cotton Eye Joe. So far we have heel, toe, up, down. And make sure that when you're doing the next heel to your hand, it's from the side. Not from forward, going from the side. Okay, so this is what we have so far. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Okay, so let's run it through the music just so you understand that. And also, the song comes in when you hear violins, when the violins start. Perfect, you did it! Super simple move. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. The next move is down. So basically, we're going to go from our right leg over, like a crossover, to our left leg. So we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna step with our left foot back again. So the moves are over and back. Over and back, over and back. Let's try one more time. Over and back, perfect. Now, once we're standing here, we'll be ready to go and do our next move. But I don't wanna show you our next move to get too complicated with you. So this is what we're gonna practice first. The heel, toe, up, down, over, step. Okay, let's try that. See? Super simple, super easy again. And now the next move to that is that we're going to be jumping. So we're going to jump and clap. You can clap, snap, whatever you want to do. Sometimes I'll do a snap, sometimes I'll do a clap. And sometimes, you know, you can do whatever, really. You can do like, maybe like a little jump like that, but really, this decision is up to you. I'm going to be doing a clap or snap. So we got up, sorry, not up. Heel, toe, up, down, cross, over, and step, and jump, snap, or clap. Okay, let's go through it. Just so we have that down. Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Now we're going to get a little bit complicated, but not really. This is the part where people mostly mess up, but you can do it. Okay, so there's heel, toe, up, down, crossover, step, jump, and clap or snap. And we're going to be turning to our right side. So we're going to be turning, which will make us step back two times. So we're here. Right after we do the jump, that is my dog Ziggy, say hi. And we're going to be doing a little two steps back. So we're in our starting position. So let's try that. So it's heel, heel, toe, toe, up, down, up, down. My dog is barking. So after we've done the jump clap or snap clap or whatever you want to do, we are going to do the complicated part, which most people mess up in, but that is okay. So we're going to go heel, heel, toe, toe, up, down, cross over, and step. Then we are going to do our jump clap, whatever you want to do, and then we are going to spin around. So we're going to spin to our right, and we're going to go step, step, backwards. Does that make sense? Let's run through it. Heel, heel, toe, toe, step, down, cross over, step, and jump, clap, then spin down two steps. Let's try it with the music. We did it! We did it! Woo! And if you're not dancing, that is fine. But give yourselves a round of applause or tap on the shoulder. You've done great so far. So then, now we are going to do switching to our left leg. So if you are, I guess they call it left-legged, then this one is great for you. But I am not. So it's a little bit harder and difficult, but once you practice, it'll make a difference. So if we play with the music, make sure you practice at home. Grab maybe a little space, spread your space, and then you'll be able to do it. So we left off at heel, heel, toe, toe, up, down, crossover and step, jump, clap, and then we're gonna spin around, and now we are doing our left leg. So if you remember all of that, then we're gonna move on to our left leg. So the left leg will be heel, heel, toe, toe, up, down, two steps over here, jump, clap, and then we're gonna spin around. Okay, let's run through that all together. So let's just do the left leg, just so you can get a feel to what it is like. Now we are going to do the dance from the top. Here we go. I started with my left, and I know that the start that you were starting with your right, but we can really switch whenever you want. Now, once you've mastered that, then we can start to get complex. Now, this is the last, basically, level of the dancing routine to practice. So after you've practiced the right side, and you are good at that, and then you're good at the left side, make sure that this part can get really tricky. So don't mess this up. Make sure you practice if you want to do it right, and show all your friends. And if you really like this tutorial, make sure you subscribe down below and like this video. Okay, so the next move is we are doing basically, I'd call it a cube or a square. So we are doing the dance from up here, the start of the square, and then we're going to do it from the side of the square, and then we're going to do it from the back of the square, and then we're going to do it from the forward. Obviously, I got distracted by my cute little dog. You saw him in the trick shot video. Say hi. You can't really see him right now, but he's super cute. And Ziggy, do you want to do this dance with me? Let's do it. Thank you. in square form. Enjoyed this video. That was it. Woo, give yourself a round of applause. You did it. This, if you want more of these videos, make sure you like it up, because these could be some awesome TikTok dances, whatever comes to mind. So yeah, this is Charlie signing off. Bye. Subscribe.